So how often should I clean my pool filter? Here's another AquaQuip tip.
You should clean your pool filter at a minimum of twice a year, once in the spring and once in the fall. But that doesn't mean you shouldn't clean it during out the season. When you have those parties and stuff, or when the water starts turning different colors, you want to make sure that you clean out the media or the cartridge to make sure you have proper filtration.